Verstappen's ahead of Raikkonen. And what's going to happen this time, I wonder? Which way is he going to go? Oh, and Verstappen kind of invited Raikkonen to go down the inside and then cut him off.
They just turned into me.
Come on, this is ridiculous.
Are you happy with the way that you're driving and defending?
Yeah, otherwise I should have got a penalty if it was not correct. So I think everything was also fair again today.